Okay. Hi, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, I'm Gwen. Thank you so much for stopping by. If you haven't already, please do subscribe. Also, give this video a huge thumbs up if you like it and comment anything down below. So today I'm coming to you looking pretty. Hi. Okay, so I'm with Bonds. While shooting.
You already know.
While shooting, another intro for you guys. So yeah, this is just going to be the behind the scenes. So you guys are going to pretty much spend the day with us. So yeah, and I'm ready and everything. We are about to get started and stuff. So yeah. What?
Ring ring pon the answering. 15 code Ashanti. I sing sing like the Grand Prix. She fling fling off the palace knees. Oh, and them things extra fancy. She know just what she came to do. She wanna live life Jumanji. Girl, you know I got just the place for you. Oh.
Okay, so I've been shooting in Cafe Dijon. We're almost done. And then we're about to leave. We're having these. Then, yeah. From
Ooh,
here.
That's a nice
from here, we'll see.
I think we're done.
Done. Okay, yeah.
Here in this location. She was happy with the shots. Main man did a good job.
Yup, can't wait for you guys to see. The lighting is so bad in the house, that is why I'm outside, but let me close the door. Okay, so I just got back home. It's around 11:30 and we finished filming and shooting. So yeah, we started very early. I think we started around 8:30. Yeah, I picked him up at like 8 a.m. So yeah, he actually wanted to do everything in the morning before it was too sunny out. So yeah, so I came home because I had forgotten my purse. So I didn't have my licenses and stuff. So yeah, I came back here so that I can get those. And then from here, I'm going to leave. I have a package that arrived at the post office. I got the message yesterday that the package is here. So from here, I'm going to go there, see what's here. I'm excited because I long ordered these things on February, I think. Yeah, February, and it's almost October now. And my things are only arriving now. But it's funny because I had ordered different things. I had ordered a bag, my nail stuff and stuff, but yeah, the bag arrived I think around Aprilish, Mish. I've been having it, and then the other stuff are just taking too long to get here. Okay, so I'm finally leaving after 30 minutes of just running around the house. But yeah, I ended up taking my makeup off just because my eye makeup was smudged because of the lashes. So yeah, I just wasn't having it, so I removed all of it. That's what ended up taking most of my time. But yeah, I still have the dress, the white dress on, and this dress was made for me by Wame Isau. I'll leave the link to her Facebook page down below so that you guys can check her out and get your dresses made, baby. I look so cute in this dress. Period. So yeah, let me leave. It's already 12 now, so there's going to be traffic, but yeah, it is the face for me, love. The face? Killing it. Killing it. Okay, so I'll talk to you guys in a bit. Okay, so I got what I had to get. I'm exhausted. I'm so sleepy. I just want to go home and sleep. I had a very early morning, but yeah, here's the package. I had hoped there'd be more than one, but yeah, I guess these things are just going to come one by one like this, which is so annoying, but I'm so sorry about... Okay, let me try to fix the situation. That light at the back. Okay. I think this will do. I don't know. But yeah, let's open this up and see what's in here. I think this is a dress. Yeah. And it's funny how I was supposed to wear this in June. But it's September now. Ended up not going to the celebration that I had to go to with this dress, so I'm not really mad that it took forever to come. I don't like the material first of all, but let's see. It was a turtleneck dress. Oh, it's high quality though. Okay, okay. Here's the dress. Oh, I'm going to cry. I think I like it. I really do think I like it. It's summer now, but I can keep it for winter next year. And the zipper, oh my gosh, it's very well made, by the way. Very well. Oh, if you're wondering, I got this from AliExpress. Just so that we're clear. It's super well made, very thick material. It's not even see-through. What? Okay, loving it. I got this in a size small and I love it. I wanted it to hug me in the right places, and I think it's going to. Oh my gosh, now I can't wait to get home and fit it. Okay, it's cute. I said I didn't like the material, but I'm not too mad at it, hey? Wait, can it be cold? I need to wear this out. No, I'm mad. But still, super nice dress from AliExpress. If you want it, I'll leave the link down below so that you can shop the exact same dress from the exact same vendor that I bought it from. And it was super inexpensive. I think it was less than 150 bucks, which is crazy, because these dresses here, they're like 400, 450 and stuff. So I'm happy, I'm excited. Okay, let me go home. I want to go and fit my dress and see how it looks on me. Guys, take me out, just take me out so that I can wear my dress. But yeah, let me leave. I'm exhausted. I know my energies are so high, but still, I'm tired. So for now, I'm going to go home, rest a bit. Oh, there's a video that I have to make public today. I uploaded it last night. I haven't done the thumbnail and stuff, so that's what I'm going to do when I get home. I need to make the thumbnail and then add the descriptions, add the end cards and stuff, and then publish it. If you haven't watched it, hunty, I'm going to leave the video up here in the cards. So please do watch it And yeah, I'm probably just going to show you guys me uploading and stuff like that. If anyone is interested in seeing all of that. But yeah, and yeah, that's it for today. I have nothing more to do. Thank God. Oh, I have an assignment as well. Oh my God. Yeah, ne? I thought I was going to publish the video and then take a nap, but it looks like I won't be able to do so. Phew, let me just rush home. Morning guys, it is the next day and I am getting ready to leave for school. So let me put you guys here. So you guys may have already seen me. Okay, you guys may have already seen me, I'm attending an online class. I had a class from 8 till 10. It was an online class. And my next class is from 10:30 till 12:30. And it's a face-to-face lecture, which is doesn't make sense, but yeah, I don't even know who came up with that idea. I mean, from 8 to 10 you're home online, and then by 10:30 you need to be in class attending another class. It doesn't make sense, but what can we do? Do I like these earrings? Okay, so I'm currently in the kitchen trying to figure out what to quickly eat because time's up. It's already 10:00 and I still need to go to school, which is about a 15 minutes drive from here. So this is my outfit. Okay, let me this is what I'm wearing, but I just have on this black dress. My friend got it for me, and then I have on my fluffy black slip. I am going to get a denim jacket as well, just in case. Just in case it gets cold, so that I have something to put over my shoulders and stuff. This mango juice slaps. I think I'm just going to have juice. I'll figure out what to eat after class because now time is up. I need to leave. And yeah, I don't know what I'm going to talk to you guys. Probably after class, because I'm pretty sure I'm going to get there late and I won't have time to tell you guys that I'm there and stuff. So, see you guys in a bit.
There are no eggs at the moment.
No eggs. If you haven't watched the video, I'll leave it somewhere here.
Kijiswali lele ro.
So, I haven't introduced today. So today is Thursday.
I haven't vlogged in, I don't know, in a few days, but yeah, we are from the hospital clinic. We went to get
some medication for our acne. While the acne gang was suffering the pits, the ghetto.
Almost, what are you doing? Fresh face. So we went to the clinic. It's in Fairgrounds Mall, and this is what they gave us. They gave us this and this. This is a gel, and I think these are antibiotics. Yeah. And antibiotics.
So I'm going to every night.
Yeah, I'm going to try that out for
a month or so,
and then I'll give you feedback on how everything went.
We got the same thing.
So yeah.
Well, my face is not
as bad as mine,
but I have my chest and my back acne. That's why I have a denim jacket in the heat. Like I'm
can
just
I
so
something degrees.
I'm just so insecure about the way I look on my, you know, my chest and my back, so I always have to have something on. But you know, don't come at me because I can be confident at times, but today is not the day.
Just don't try, hey?
don't do that please. But I know y'all are cute people and very
and
nice people,
and confident
wholesome. So our girl is coming
after. Oh, well, with
there's one missing.
So we're waiting for her.
She's yet to debut us herself on her channel.
Introductions.
Reform.
Yung mga letra mana sama tomorrow.
The
busy one. Tomorrow, I think.
Yes, hopefully you'll see her tomorrow. I'm always the one who's available.
Unke me.
You know,
yes,
I'm the hype girl.
So, yeah.
Channel Lindsay at Barcelona. Don't forget. I know nobody asked, but
still, no one, literally no one.
No one.
Amanda, Channel. We're going to, right now we're going to get some biker shorts. We want some biker shorts, and then I'm going to get my nose pierced. So yeah, you guys are going to yeah, follow us while we do that. Okay, so we're in UV right now, waiting for Marang.
As usual.
I was able to buy, I'm sorry for the lighting, but I was able to buy,
sorry for what, hey, yay win,
I was able to buy shorts from, I don't know if you guys can see that, oh yeah, the color, from GOS, guys, these shorts were literally,
thrifted,
these are 30 bucks, eh, these are 30 bucks too,
Earring summer, hot girl
shorts.
Summer. We're making Megan and Nicki Minaj proud.
And then, what? What?
This is a boob top.
We bought a boob tops as well. So, oh, I got it. Dennis
fave.
My fave. My absolute. Yeah, we're young summer can. Oh, we bought these lashes too. I'm always talking about lashes from Chinese shops. These were 10 bucks. Yo, hello, Sabone. I'm sorry. I tried my best.
Tense.
No, Kiliki. I got time. Don't say I didn't plug you. These were literally 30 bucks. These shorts are usually like 200. Go, Mr. Price. Hectic.
So, right now, update. She's gonna pierce her nose.
From here, ish you.
So we're going to be leaving for the pharmacy,
and then yeah, you guys will
probably see that as well. So
I'm supposed to call Shonali.
Hey, we'll call her Marangalina here.
But what it do? What's popping? What's happening?
How you guys doing?
How you doing? How's your September going? Gonna it's ending.
Bruh. It's October.
It's okay. I was really over this month, honestly. Roll talk.
Alright. So it's a few days later. I ended up not finishing up the vlog. I think it ended where I was. It ended on Thursday. I remember Friday I didn't vlog because Friday was a bit hectic. So I didn't end up vlogging. And yeah, I just realized now that I didn't close off the vlog because I'm editing it. So yeah, I'm here to close it off because I haven't been closing off my videos. And yeah, ne? I feel like it's disrespectful. So it's me in the flesh. thank you guys so much for watching the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Oh, I had to tell you guys that I didn't end up going to pierce my nose. It's a few days after and I still haven't pierced my nose, but I am vlogging again this week, so chances are that part will be in that vlog. I should go do it tomorrow. Why am I dragging it? But yeah, I just ended up not having the time to do it on Thursday. Oh no, I was leaving, we were leaving UB to go to the place we were supposed to pierce, and they were not piercing because COVID-19, that's what they told us. So I ended up just leaving the whole situation. And then I found another pharmacy that I can pierce at. So yeah, I'm going to do that probably tomorrow or sometime during the week. But that's going to go on the vlog that I'm filming now. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys did enjoy the vlog. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. And do all that fun stuff. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Mwah.